on the stage, I'm not aware of what I'm saying. My thoughts are on a swing, they never stay, it's always swaying. Pop up right on the scale with all the choices that I'm weighing. There's just no chance I'm staying, there's just no chance I'm staying. The praise is way too often, where's the meaning, where's the source? They try to make you feel all safe and sound up in those doors. I'm not okay that I had no say in what was placed inside my brain. Ironic in the way I found that window pane was stained. It's how I feel inside, it's partly beautiful disdain. But the rest I'll sum it up, there's pretty much revolving pain. I don't look back and see it, it's helpful more so detrimental. The judgment isn't justified, it's so they say. It's bad manners when you don't share, but I don't want none of what you gotta offer. And then, oh, they say it's all that matters when you reach a breaking point. All that's left is that you still get to own your share. Recite what's on the page, I'm not aware of what I'm saying.